What exactly do we have over here? It's a portable projector from ZTE. If you check it out, it actually has a 5,000 milliampere battery. It acts as a hotspot, so you can actually connect up to 8 devices. If you check it over here, it actually supports 1080p input, and you can go up to 120 inches. So you can actually watch a 1080p video from this projector, portable, because it does have a 5,000 milliampere battery, and you can even connect your devices to it as it has a hotspot. It's running Android 4.2, which is pretty cool. It's only 400 grams. The projector itself is 100 lumens and has a contrast ratio of 1,000 to 1. It is going to be coming to the US, which is a pretty cool thing, but I just really like that you have like a battery pack, projector, and even a hotspot. So if you want to watch some movies in the park, you can connect your friends. I'm Nicole Scott from Mobile Geeks. Yeah.